Now we begin tonight with breaking news out of Winston-Salem. That's where local police have made arrests in a homicide case involving a 4-year-old Greensboro girl.
Jamont Terry joins us live in Winston-Salem with that story. Jamont, what have you learned?
Well, Juan, the police picked up the two murder suspects late this afternoon here in Piedmont Circle in Winston-Salem. They are wanted for the murder of that 4-year-old, Kalli Martin. Now, here's a look at one of the two people arrested. This is Anthony Duncan. He's charged with first-degree murder along with his live-in girlfriend, Tanya Williams. Police say Williams is the little girl's cousin and legal guardian. Now, you may recall last week, emergency crews responded to a house in the 1400 block of Caldwell Street in Greensboro. They received a 911 call saying the 4-year-old was unconscious and not breathing. Crews rushed the 4-year-old Martin to the hospital, where she later died. We got our hands on that 911 call, where you can hear both Williams and Duncan frantically trying to get help for the 4-year-old girl, a 4-year-old police say they murdered.
For Metro 911.
I've got a 4-year-old daughter here, and she's unconscious or something.
Okay.
I can't get her awake. It doesn't sound like she's breathing. I don't know.
You with her now?
Yes, my fiance's got her.
Can you check to see if she's breathing?
He said she's breathing. I'm just panicking right now. Oh, God, I might have just flushed her chin or head.
All right.
And tonight, we still don't know how little Kalli Martin died. Police have not released her cause of death, but they are certain that this is a murder, and they have arrested her cousin, Tanya Williams, and Williams' boyfriend, Duncan. This is an ongoing investigation, a story that we'll most definitely continue to follow and have a very new update for you beginning at 11 o'clock.